Hi everyone, welcome to Coach's Corner. My name is Navin and I have Akash with me. Akash, how old are you?
I'm 12.
You bet?
Yeah.
Okay, so today we're going to learn about the man cutting, alright? So what is man cut? So let me give you a quick instance of what happens, okay? The bowler is taking his run up and before he releases at his expected point of release, before that, if the batter is out of his crease, he can run the batsman out. Okay, so how do we prevent this? Okay, so what you're right, alright? So what we do is we always stay in our crease until after the bowler releases the ball. Alright, so remember to wait. Okay? So what happens in man cutting is that it is in the laws for the bowlers to do that, whether it's in the spirit of the game or not. So what we can do as batsmen is to make sure that we do not give them the opportunity to run us out. Alright? Yeah. So I hope you learned today. Thank you very much for being with us. Yeah. And that's all from the Coach's Corner. Thank you.